What's going on now? Oh my gosh. Dude, what are those fucking dancing zebras? Oh yeah.
What is up, everybody? Today, I'm starting a new series called Weird Ass Game Wednesdays. I'm just kidding. I don't even know if it's going to be the name or whatever it is. And it's going to be just stupidest freaking games in the world. But yeah, first game we have is Llama in Your Face. Level 2. What happened to level 1? Fuck it, we're too good for one level. Let's go to 2. Let's do it. Let's go. This is a new game. My City. Okay. Let's do it. How to play. Okay. You are the bouncing llama. Okay. Zoo visitors don't respect your privacy. Oh. Defeat them by spitting on them. You motherfucking weird llama. Alright, ready boys? Let's do it. Holy ass. Llama brains. Oh, this one's like a zombie. Oh, they need 2 hits now. Okay. I don't think there's really any point to this game besides spit on these motherfuckers, because I don't got no. Oh, that bitch just hopped over it. She just hopped over my spit. Look at this. Look at this redhead bitch. Oh, come here, Samuel. Backed up now. Okay, now we're back in this place. It's so cute and flappy. I know I'm so cute and flappy. What can I say? Look at me when I jump. I look like I'm fucked in the head, but it's okay. I'm still cute. Holy motherfuckers. They're everywhere. Yo, look, it's Mike Chang. Oh my gosh. Ah, this bitch got in. No. Get away. Yes. What I like to see. But I'll be back with the second game, because this game is just, you can't fucking handle it. Look at him jumping up and down. Looks like I'm fucking, whatever. I'm gonna be back with the second game, and don't miss me too much. Kissy. I love you. Be right back. I hate advertisements. They piss me off. Yeah. I'm gonna cut that part out. I would be able to read the instructions, but unfortunately, I'm not Asian. I don't know if that guy is in the middle of an orgy or something, but whatever it is, I'm about to help him. Okay, I like it. I'm liking this already. Okay, well, what's the point of it? Oh, I think I have to, what happens if I hit the touch it? Am I supposed to like touch it? Can I jump and like finger him? Or, oh, do I have to like hit his, oh. What happens if I get hit? Okay, no, I can't get hit by the poo. Okay, here we go. This game is mad disc. Ooh, right in the asshole. Yo, you like that? Right there. Bang, bang! Can I pick up these guys? What are these two? Okay. So is my objective to, like, kill the ass or something? Yo, this guy must have Taco Bell or something before this. Yo, this is fucked up. If you tell an Asian to do something, they can make it fun, let me tell you. Whoever thought to make up ass shit on an Asian man would be fun, but this is fucking fun. Ah! Okay, here we go. Oh, yo, he just let out a load on the right. Oh my gosh, this is so much harder. Time over. What? Ew. What's he doing? Nice underwear, by the way. I mean, I don't know what happened to your ass cheeks. Like, someone's been spanking you, but they're fucking red as shit. But it's okay. I still like him looking at it. It's all good. I don't get it. The game's in Asian, but my score and entry is in English. Like, pick one, man. Damn. Look how scared my guy is. Sometimes in life, you have to be prepared to get shit on. Whether it's by a bird or by an asshole with a speedo, you gotta be prepared, man. Okay, fuck it. I can't handle this game anymore, man. I'm gonna throw up sooner or later, yo. Fuck this game, man. Bang, bang, bang. Here we are. We're back for the third game. What am I? I look like a penis with a wart. I'm not happy from the. Oh, what's that? Is that my girlfriend? I'm down. Holy señorita. Ping, 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 ding, ding, ping, 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 ding, ding a ding a ding. I don't even know what's going on, man, but I love it. It's freaking awesome. What is going on, man? This is so hard. I can't even see what the hell's going on my screen. All I know is I gotta click anything I see, I'm clicking. What's going on now?
Oh my gosh. Dude, what are those fucking dancing zebras?
There's a dancing zebra with a penis on his face on the side of my screen. Oh my gosh, what's going on now, dude? I'm gonna have a fucking die. I can't get over the fact that my guy's face is a penis. Or at least it looks like it. Or like a potato. No, it looks like a penis. What the fuck am I saying? A potato. Ouch. My arm hurts. Why do they make games like this for people, man? They're gonna fucking... Ow. Dude, my eyes. I'm gonna die. I have a heart attack. Did I beat my score? I think I did beat my score. Okay, let me pump up pre-workout before this next level. Okay, fuck this. Go. Think starts fast. Go. Don't read this text. What did it say? Did anybody see what that said? It said don't read it, but I don't know what the hell it said, but I want to read it now. Samira! B? Rank? Oh, yes, let's go. Let's hit it. Let's get it. Hit. I don't even know what's going on right now. The time's about to run out. Yes! Yeah. This is so intense. I can't even see what's going on my screen. Yes! Okay, man, last round before I have a heart attack or my arm falls off of my head. Our body. That's what I meant, not head. Fuck. They got this dancing zebra chick with a penis on her face. I don't know about you guys, but does this game not remind you of a cupcake? Look at the sprinkles.
Sprinkles, yeah.
Come at me. Peach. Rock em. A pineapple. Rock em. Super bonus. Banana. Blueberries. I don't know. Some chick with a zebra suit with a penis. Ow. I can't feel my hand. I can't breathe. I can't feel my fingers or my arm. But it doesn't matter. It's all about being that score. Get it. Come on. Did I beat it? I think I did. I beat it. Yes. I can't feel my arm. But who cares about your arm? I can't play any more of this. I can't even breathe anymore. That's how much of a workout this game is. I'll leave all the game links in the description for you guys to play. Cause this one, if you want huge forearms and biceps, play this game. Anyways, dudes, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please drop a like, a sub, anything. And I'll give you a pancake and a maraca. It's been fun playing this. I'll see you guys again next. What day is it today? Saturday? I don't know when this video is going to be posted, but I'll see you next week from when this is posted, regardless of what the day is. Weird ass games. See you guys next week, boys. Later.